this with all of you out there on Facebook, all of you who live in Montreal, and we just want to let everybody know, boycott this boulangerie, this, I don't even know how to say it in English, this laundromat. Boycott it because it's really bad. We've been here for 2 hours, and so far we've discovered that one of the machines, this one, the Bullshit, we could not get the handle open at all. Well, Anush finally got it open, but I mean, we had to pay 2 more loads, and just by luck, Anush was able to, you know, get it open, because we would not be able to get our clothes out. So this is a washing machine with big ones, you know, that costs $6. Bad machine, doesn't work. We're on the court, we're on Dick Carey, corner of Bourret, Bourret. This laundromat, it's $57.85 to carry, corner Bourret. Boycott this place, it's really bad. There is no phone number to contact anybody, and the machines are crappy, and they don't work properly. So, you know, just, it's your money, but you're wasting it to come here. That's it, just warning all of you out there so you don't have to waste money and time like we almost did today.